Overnight, firefighters are battling a blaze at an off-campus apartment complex near Westchester University. Eyewitness video shows the flames shooting through the roof of a building on the 700 block of South Franklin Street. Fortunately, no injuries have been reported.